Jacob is in the chair in Pensacola Mall to get a back massage because you've had a bad back.
How does this feel?
Next, I'm kind of...
Oh! Oh, look at it, it's on the back, look! Yeah. What does it feel like?
It feels like I'm being punched in the back.
Punched in the sea? It's told you, that's what it feels like. Oh, it's vibrating, your whole face is vibrating now.
This is going in the SNL
video. He's gotta have a massage to relax himself before he goes into the SNL. Does it feel like it's working?
Look at his face. Then you walk your back.
It's 6 minutes for the massage.
It's 12 minutes.
Yeah.
It's punching you again.
It's punching you again. Oh, how does that feel?
This is gonna be a good scene for my channel.
This is awesome.
I think we're almost done here.
I've never had one of these, have you?
Yes, when I go get my feet done. They have chairs like that.
Oh. I didn't know that. I'm gonna have to do that.
Before I see Will.
Yeah, yeah, it's gonna be done.
I'm still gonna go in the back room with him.
Yeah, you can go in there. Oh, there it is again. That's the funniest part when I see you shaking like that. It'll be right at the time.
Should I get up now?
Just wait, it's almost done.
and Rachel in this part.
Okay, I'm in this part.
She's got a minute left.
Are you enjoying this?
Feel it.
I like the part where his head vibrates.
Oh yeah.
That's the best part.
Oh my god.
Does it massage your legs too?
It's like really getting in here.
I think if you put your feet in there, it would.
It's really okay.
It doesn't have his thighs.
Do you like the feeling?
He doesn't have his thighs wedged in there. There, it'll be done in a second. Okay, and that's the end of the movie. Oh!
Did you not press record?
Let's go, girls.
Let's go, girls. We're in the SNL store now.
Jacob made friends with him last year when we came.
Oh, I love that. Yeah. Yeah.
Are you Zoe?
Yes.
Hi. Nice to meet you.
He was hoping to meet you.
He was hoping to meet you.
He was showing me your video. You're leaving, and he
was
hoping to get to meet you.
Unfortunately, but just beautiful. Yes. Well, I'm glad y'all made it. Did y'all drive or fly?
Well, we drove, but we got here. We've already been here once. We got here on Thursday.
Yeah.
Okay. So we came here on Friday.
Yeah, we met Thomas and bought the frozen
jackie
and
a few other Okay. Was it a long drive?
But it's worth it, right?
Oh, it was so worth it.
Yes. Yeah. Well, how exciting is it? I hope it's Zoe.
Aww.
Yeah.
He
doesn't smile too often.
Yeah?
Yeah.
And you're smiling right now? I feel so honored. Wow. This is a big deal.
So I'm Jacob's mom. My name is Sylvia.
Hey, Sylvia.
John. Our daughter, Rachel. And her friend, Nell. Yes. Can you remember?
No. Okay. Don't worry about it. Wait, Joanne, John.
Sylvia.
Sylvia, John. Rachel.
Nell.
Nell.
I got a French accent. So maybe.
Will. He tripped over a banana peel.
I know, he slipped and fell. How silly is that? Silliest thing ever.
Now, Jacob had a question.
Yeah.
Do you have those little plush
ones?
There they are.
We
are
don't have those? Junior, but we do have everyone else.
Are those the ones, Jacob? Those you want to go left?
Okay.
Yeah.
I wanted those. I think he said they were sold out online or something.
Yeah, and online they sell them as like
mystery
plushies, so
you
don't know what
you're
going to get.
So when they come to the store, I take the time to unbox them all. It takes a very long time.
Oh, well, that's good though. Well, that's great. Okay, which ones do you need? Do you need this one?
Yeah, Jeffy, because he's important.
Okay. Which guy do you have? Do you have him?
Yeah.
Okay, so you need this one, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Who is this guy, Jacob? What's his name?
Okay, I'm gonna
Should I grab that guy?
What's his name? Do you know who he is?
So he needs
Hey Zoe. Movie.
Yeah.
Do you have that guy in stock?
We have two in stock?
That
Hansel? Yeah, we got him. Every puppet that you see here, I can get you a new one up.
Okay, so get the other ones.
Okay, focus on these first, Jacob.
Okay, let's get to this. You need this guy, right?
Yeah.
Okay. And he needs the chef.
Zoe?
Yeah.
I posted your TikTok live stream on YouTube.
Oh, you did?
Yes.
Oh, how cool. You're bringing more people to the TikTok.
Yes, he feels like he knows all of you because he watches all of your
videos. Yeah. No, I'm the same way with my favorite YouTubers. I feel like, if I met them, I'd just be best friends.
Yeah, exactly.
I feel it.
Who's this?
Yeah, chef?
Is this Jeffy's mom? Who is this?
No.
This is not Jeffy's mom. Who's this?
Here.
Do you know who this is? No?
Oh, that's,
Phoebe.
That
yeah. is Elena.
Elena?
Yeah.
Who is she in connection to everyone?
So she voices pretty much all the girl characters.
Okay. Oh, I see.
Yeah, yeah, she's one of these cats. Yeah, because we got Logan, LaBelle, Lance, Phoebe. That is Chili. You can take off her pregnant belly.
That's hilarious. This is hilarious.
So
Will? Will? Let me go back there.
Oh, he did?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's not much. It's kind of lame. Just stuff. You want to go back there again?
Yeah.
Right, he wants to go in the back. There we go. No, that's okay.
Welcome to the back. Again. Whoa, all the boxes. Stuff.
Stuff everywhere. Got product, and then we got stage poles, and we do our meet and greets, all our extra hangers, stuff we get from the merch company, just more stuff. Not that cool.
It's kind of lame.
Yeah.
No. The store is the cool part.
Hey, which ones did you want to get today? Do you remember?
Was it Tito?
Yeah.
Tito and Chili?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Let me see if I have Tito. We did have a box for
them. And that guy that I was talking about last time.
Uh-huh. Let me try.
I do have a box card now.
I don't know where it went. Alright, you know what we can use? We're gonna use a key as a box cutter.
That's
good
to me.
I saw an SNL video.
What's that?
Where Jeffy wanted to buy some game from the App Store.
Oh, yeah. Alright. There's a Tito puppet. You're buying the first one.
Yeah.
He looks a little silly. He's been cooped up in that box. Alright, there you go. He's yours. Come back in the bag.
And Chili.
And Chili. I'll show you where Chili is. So when people want puppets, I'll tell them, hey, I'll get you new ones. And then this is where I go. And then I have it all labeled and all organized.
And that homeless guy.
And you want Hansel?
Okay. Yeah.
And then Hansel is right up here. And boom. And that's what most of my job is.
Jacob, is this Gordon Ramsay?
I think that is Gordon Ramsay.
Oh, you got three? Wow, I think you're going to end up getting a spin on the wheel, Jacob.
Is that what happens if you pay a supermarket?
Yeah, he spins. 50 spins and win.
Who's this guy? There's so many.
Yeah,
I didn't realize.
I haven't seen this.
Jacob.
What?
Do you know who this one is?
No.
You haven't seen that one?
Is he new?
Yeah, who's this? Do you have this Jacob, this guy?
Yeah.
What's his name? This is the butler, right?
Oh, yeah. That's Chives.
Chives.
That's Chives.
Yeah.
And he still looks like this. Okay.
Well, he looks like that. His eyes are like this.
Yeah. He's like... He's like Chives.
Can you tell me who this character is?
Yeah. That is Little T.
Little T.
Oh, look, there's Thomas.
He's a big fan.
How fun.
Yeah, Thomas
was
like, people
watch
him, he's trying to start, and Thomas was great to
run.
Oh, yeah.
And Thomas is fun. Thomas is a good guy.
He was a little shot and, like, shocked at first.
Yeah.
Is this the guy you got?
But it's okay.
It's okay.
Is this the guy you got?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
I like his sign.
Yeah.
That sign is genius. The sign?
Yeah.
This guy has it. You can read this, you owe me a dollar.
He's got some little room. Yeah.
Uh-huh. And it's like, he moves
all of your
He's got that. Did y'all get some stuff Friday?
Pardon me?
Did y'all get some stuff Friday?
Yes, we did. Yes. We got the frozen Jeffy.
Okay.
He's been wanting frozen Jeffy for a long time.
Dak.
Yeah, he got Dak.
His shirt.
Jeffy.
Yeah.
A bunch of stuff.
Heck yeah.
He wanted the pink Jeffy shirt, but we'll have to order it online maybe for his birthday. Yeah.
Unfortunately.
That's okay.
And how long have y'all been in town?
We got here Thursday. They got here Sunday. They flew into New Orleans.
Oh, I love New Orleans.
Yeah.
Oh, it was beautiful.
And so then they came, they picked us up, we like spent the evening afternoon there, and then we drove back.
What did y'all do?
Oh, well, we went out for dinner, of course.
Yeah.
We went to Cafe du Monde.
Oh, yeah. The beignets.
Yeah. You have to. That's like something you just have to do. You can't ignore
them. And we just wandered around.
A few years ago, like the four of us, so this was our second time.
Perfect.
So
yeah.
When we were there, we did more of the, we've stayed at a Hotel Monteleone.
That was a lot of fun.
Yeah.
Supposedly it's haunted.
Yes. We know from him. He watched a video about it.
Oh, so. I
I plan on going to Tennessee.
Yeah.
All my lady friends,
that's so fun! I'll only be about 2 hours away from Spearville.
Okay, great.
Nice. The Serbian dancing lady is back there.
Okay. Oh no.
I don't know. It's this viral thing on TikTok.
It's a Serbian dancing lady.
Is it on the street? She's on the street and she's dancing. It's like ghost. It's like don't approach her or something bad.
I should like stab you. And he thinks it's hilarious, so he's just being silly.
I'm sure I see that.
He's being silly and saying she's back there.
Oh, well, so stay away, please.
Definitely not want that around.
Yeah. Jacob, let's go look at some of the shirts. Come on, while we wait.
Those are the youth.
Oh, those are the youth shirts.
Yeah.
Well, there's some adults. Let's just take a look while we wait.
Pajama pants?
Cool. Oh, these are kind of cool, Jacob.
Yeah.
These are children's, I believe, though, aren't
Maybe.
They?
I mean, this is
adults.
So
okay.
I don't know. This could be children's.
What size is that?
It wouldn't fit.
No,
it's
that
small.
Would not
it's
fit.
Small.
Yeah.
But that's kind of neat. Let's look at this one. Adults. This might be good for him because he likes those.
Yeah. Yeah, no, he does like that.
Oh, I've never seen him.
Look at this.
Yes, he's
got
her.
Hey, Zoe.
Yeah.
Will's freaking pregnant.
I know. He's always been pregnant.
That's so
I feel bad for that baby. I know that.
That's silly, Jacob.
Did he say what time he was coming up
here? He said he was running behind around 12:30.
Okay.
Yeah. So, give or take a few minutes?
Yeah.
Who's this, Jacob? Do you have this one?
Yeah.
Yes.
What's her name?
Do you remember?
Or do you forget?
Did you forget?
What's her name?
Starts with a P.
Penelope.
Cool.
You got it. You know. Got it.
Yeah, and he's got them all.
Whoa, look at this guy.
Do you have Bob, buddy?
You have Bob?
No.
Who all do you have?
Yeah, who do you have? Can you tell us?
Okay, got Cody.
Yeah.
Cody. And you have this Junior.
Yeah.
And this guy.
Yeah.
You have Fat Junior. Did you get Fat Junior yesterday?
No, last year.
Yes. Was that the grocery store last year?
Yeah.
Oh, that's right. That's right. Yes. 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 Yes.
That's how he knows Will, because Will was in the store last time he came.
Yeah, I remember Will telling me about it.
Yeah, the wizard?
No.
No.
Yeah,
I like the wizard. The wizard's cool.
Robert Deck is one of my favorites.
Grab the wizard.
You got
Marvin.
Yeah?
One? Yeah. Wizard Cody? You got Petey? Yeah.
The wizard one.
Yeah.
You want this?
He's got Chives.
Yeah. Chives is funny.
Okay. He says he wants this.
He got that.
He got
Oh, he wants that?
Yeah.
Okay, we'll get that. We'll get that.
Alright.
Will stuffed his face with Oreo cookies.
What now?
He stuffed his face with Oreo cookies.
I'm not surprised. He's always stuffing his face with something. Now, do you see this? This has been signed by Anthony, Elena, Lavelle, and Lance.
Yeah?
It's just been sitting in the back, but I think I want you to have it. They signed it because they thought it was funny because it's antibacterial wipe for boys.
Oh my
god.
So
they all signed it. It's just been sitting back there. So I'm going to give this to you.
You got an autograph of all of them. You can't use it though.
Anthony, Elena, Lavelle, and Lance.
Wow. Look, you've got all their names. They signed it. Oh my god, that's awesome. You have to save these wipes, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay. They're all autographed.
Signed toy wipes.
Toy wipes. Oh my goodness.
That's awesome.
Uh-huh. Here, I'll go put it in the bag with all your stuff.
Okay, thank you.
It's been sitting back there for like 4 or 5 months.
Wow. That's very nice.
I was like, I might as well do something with it.
Yeah.
Give it away. I mean, I ain't gonna use them.
Yeah, that's true.
Isn't that crazy?
Yeah.
They pretty much all signed it.
Yeah.
Nuts. Pretty crazy.
Last time when I walked in, it was like.
Oh yeah, you got really excited.
No, and Tonks was like, "What the hell?"
Oh yeah. Wait, you were excited? It's the SML store. That's pretty cool. He has the old plaques at his house. He has his older plaques with the older names at his house.
Yeah, there's a million, that's a million.
And then 100,000. I think you can also get a 10 million, and then one YouTuber, Mr. Beast, has, I think he has a
Sorry about that.
Careful, okay?
It falls all the time. It's a little raspy.
Hey. Hi.
That's Ronnie.
Hi, Ryan.
What is that?
I got Mr. Goodman.
You have Mr. Goodman?
Yeah.
Do you have anyone else that we don't sell?
Mr. Chu.
Okay. Okay, he's funny. Do you have Brooklyn Guy?
Yes, he's got Goodman.
I know, you were saying y'all have Brooklyn Guy, do you know?
Yeah.
Oh, I like Brooklyn Guy. Brooklyn Guy is my third favorite.
Yeah.
They're really big.
Yeah, the Goodman and Jackie Chu, they are huge.
What is Will doing?
I have no idea. He's probably taking his nose.
Uh-oh.
Just Will things.
Yeah.
Just Will things. He's very silly. Do y'all have Bully?
No.
Yeah, he's the cool emo kid.
Yep, I see that.
Hey, there we go. What is all the stuff I'm hearing about Zoe getting you pregnant, huh? What's up, man? How's it going? Excited to be here?
Yeah.
I got the shirt on. He's here. He's
Zoe. Oh, yeah.
How you guys doing?
Good. How are you?
How's the trip? How's the trip?
Very nice. Good. This is our daughter, Rachel.
Nice to meet you. Nice to meet you. Awesome. There you go.
Because you guys have been here for a while, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, awesome.
And I have to say, you were right. Last year, you said Pensacola Beach was nicer than Panama City. Yeah. I agree.
Yes, ma'am. Yeah. It's a lot more like family oriented, you know?
Yes. Oh, it's gorgeous. Yeah. We're on Fort Pickens Road.
Oh, really?
So that's what.
How hard did you hit your head?
Oh, another slip on a banana peel.
Yeah.
Pretty hard. Yeah.
Yeah, see, he had some questions.
Yeah, no, for sure. He's always got good ones, too.
Yes.
Yeah, so he said, did it hurt when you slipped on the banana
peel? Oh, yeah, did. Especially, because if you watch the video, I, like, slipped and fell, and then the door kind of closed, and then hit my head.
I know, I said, oh, yeah.
And he saw the Campbell.
Oh, yeah. They hooked Camille gave a bop up on
it. So this wasn't planned. You honestly did not know when you opened the door?
No secrets.
Yeah. You got a phone call at work.
Yeah.
It was legit. Yeah.
Jacob also wanted to know, what you eaten? He saw you eat some
of those things. Oh, one time Lance made this disgusting pizza on his channel. That was rough. I couldn't even take a bite of that.
And you watched Tito eating dog poop the one day.
Yeah. The cereal. He thought he was eating cereal. Yes. And he kept eating it though. He like liked it.
Yeah, he kept on eating it.
Yeah, that's beyond me.
And this is a funny one. He saw. He wants to know if Andy Reid is your dad.
Andy Reid is not my dad. No. I wish.
He saw the video with you at the Super Bowl.
Oh yeah, with Andy Reid like
and
coming after you.
He came out there after.
It was
Andy Reid is your dad.
He's not my dad.
Yes, he is.
Definitely not related to Will. That's for sure.
Exactly. Yeah.
No.
Oh, we thought it was actually him.
No. So that the guy's name is almost Andy Reid, and he goes to every single Chiefs game, and he's good friends with Andy Reid, and he works with the Chiefs organization and stuff like that.
Oh, because he does look like him.
Yeah. He always wears a headset.
Two guys that look like that.
Yeah, we saw him at dinner the night before, and he was sitting there wearing his headset and everything. He always wears it around with the playbook.
Oh my goodness. I mean, he could probably sneak into the stadium.
Oh, 100%. Yeah, 100%.
Like, just like,
yeah. Just well, no Andy Reid.
So that's exactly how it worked, too. Is that guy, he, like, there's been times from videos where he just goes on the field and walks on the field. Walks right up next to Andy, said, like, what play are we running? He's like, what? And stuff like that. And like, he'll be yelling at like the players, like, what the hell was that after the play? But it was just him. It's like,
oh, my God.
Wow.
I love it.
No, I didn't know that. That's interesting.
I wish it was Andy Reid.
That must have been a great weekend.
Oh, yeah. It was.
Oh, he wanted to know, how was New Orleans? No, Orlando. You were in Orlando.
Oh, yeah. I just got back yesterday. It was fun. We went to.
I've been there.
You went to Orlando?
Yeah.
He's been there a few times.
Really?
Yeah. Growing up, yeah, we've taken Disney. To Disney a bunch of times.
Disney.
So, my whole entire perspective on it, like, I didn't know much about, like, my favorite thing was Garden of the Galaxy. So I had to go to Epcot because they have a new Garden of the Galaxy ride.
Yeah.
That was the most insane, like, experience when it comes to, like, creating rides and stuff like that. But,
did you go on that was that for us. It was
really?
Like incredible.
Where was that at?
That's an Animal Kingdom in like the Avatar like world.
See, we only hit Universal.
Okay.
Have you been on Soarin'?
Did you go on Soarin'?
It's at Epcot.
It's at Epcot, yeah.
It's sort of like if you go and go fly and you're over and you look like you go over the Golden Gate Bridge, you go around the world,
uh-huh.
And it feels like you're flying.
Really?
Yeah, okay. Because
awesome.
They have one like that, but the Avatar one is kind of the same idea.
Yeah, it's like you're on the
back. But it's like, it's like you're flying, you're going at super speed, but you're not really moving. You're only moving a little bit.
Oh, it's one of those like simulations?
Yeah, and it's like, they spray scents, like it looks like you're actually
you feel the water splash your face.
Yeah.
It was so real.
I like to close my eyes.
Okay,
tell him about what happened when Mr. Goodman in your room. He was sleeping.
Sleeping one night, and Mr. Goodman was in John's face.
I woke up and
night.
I saw Mr. Goodman right in my face, and it really freaked me out.
Yeah.
Because I didn't know what it was.
Oh my goodness.
So, and the other question he had for you was, have you ever heard of the Serbian dancing lady?
No.
Okay, it's a viral thing.
Okay.
And it's
telling Zoe about it, but it's this woman on TikTok, and it's like, she like is
Do that, do that dance.
Maybe it's only viral.
Maybe it's just like, oh, it's just like this woman on the street,
and she's going like this.
Really?
Yeah.
And she like, if you see her, she'll kill you.
Yeah. Yes.
It's kind of like, you know, the Bloody Mary thing.
Oh.
It's kind of like that kind of idea.
So he wanted to know if you knew about.
No, I have no idea. I'm glad I don't.
Okay, so Jacob.
Now you guys got to look
in the bathroom. Jacob got you something.
No way.
Just a little joke in here.
Oh.
He's got a card.
Thank you.
And then, yeah.
Am I opening his mouth?
Yeah. Just do that. Yeah. Do it now.
It's keys to a brand new car.
Not quite.
All right. All right. Well, thanks, man. Thank you. GovCoin?
GovCoin.
Get real coins.
Like crypto, except it's backed by the government and has an NFT of a moon and a quarter on it.
Yeah, it's just a joke.
It's a real
thing. Oh, my God. I was going to say, like,
$1, $2.
Oh, that's sick.
We don't have a dollar bill. We used to have one paper dollar.
So these are like,
these are real. This is real money.
$1 and that's a loonie and a toonie.
That's what they're called. Loonies and toonies.
It has a loon bird on it and then toonie.
That's
got a polar bear on the other one.
That's awesome.
Yeah. So
thank you for meeting with me. Your friendship means a lot to me. Your friendship means a lot to me too, Jacob.
And just watch this because it's heavy.
Okay.
So, we have a double bag, but
I'm colder.
Yeah. So there we go.
Wagler, pure maple syrup.
Canadian
makeup. Oh, this is gonna be fire.
There you go.
I already know.
Yeah.
You're like straight over like tree sap. You know?
Yeah.
Yeah,
yeah,
so.
Yeah, no, actually.
Wow,
yeah.
Thank you guys so much.
There you go, Jacob.
That's too cool.
It'll be great
thank
on your
you.
Pancakes or waffles or grapes or anything.
Whatever. Yeah.
Jacob, did you want to stand next to Will? We could take a photo.
Oh,
of
man,
you two?
Don't get me started.
Yeah.
Do I get to spin the wheel?
Yeah, you're gonna get to spin the wheel.
You can spin it twice.
How about five times?
All right, you got a puzzle. All right, spin again.
I already got one.
Okay, spin again. We'll get you something else. Oh, spin again. Oh, you already got supposed to spin again. Okay, pin. All right, spin again. What are you gonna get next?
All
right, you just gotta pin. Spin again. I think it's been like 80 million times before it's over. Hey, stress ball! Pin and stress ball. Perfect!
Can I spin again?
Sure! Alright, you already got a pin. Spin again. Did you get a water bottle?
Yes.
Another one, Jake. Perfect. We'll just grab those.
Perfect.
Thanks a lot. Maybe you did a good Wheel of Fortune there.
Hey, Dad. How much are these? 19 for $2.
He's mad at me.
He's calling the police. Wait, he's finding out
restaurants. What's the best pizza place around here? Everyone's saying. I can't think.
Okay,
that's
what
we got
last night.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Yeah.
That was
good.
It was very good.
There's another. That's one about ice cream place, right?
Yeah,
right by it.
Okay. There's another one. There's another one.
But I really like that one because I like
the New York
stuff.
Yeah,
the same crust,
yeah.
So that's, yeah.
Yeah, no, sure. See, I'm more of like a pan guy.
Hey, Zoe.
Yeah.
Do you remember when
when
he used to play basketball?
I do remember. He was very good.
And then what else? If you like barbecue, Water Pig on the beach right there.
Okay.
Water Pig is pretty good. They have really good.
You played basketball?
I did. Used to. I hurt.
Yeah?
Yeah. I wish, like, I still play, like, at the park and stuff, because, like, we'll have people that play, like, pickup, but that's about it. Nothing, like, for real. And then, Down's pricey. She doesn't like it, because she's crazy. But Iron restaurant.
Iron?
Yeah. It's a nice restaurant downtown, and then, McGuire's has really good burgers.
Oh, we drove by there.
Is that the Irish one? Yeah.
Yeah.
No, okay. And then they have the Reuben egg rolls, like, outside. Reuben
egg rolls.
It's different, but it's really good.
Wow. Yeah.
And then, what's another restaurant I want to go to? It's like, Everett Tours, like, people got headed, but it's good. So you got McGuire's on there always.
Yeah, we've been there. The first night we were there, that was good.
Yeah.
The Founders, you're in the Founders.
Mm-hmm. I'm not the biggest fan of crabs. A lot of people like crabs. Oh, if you like wings, chicken wings, sidelines right there.
I saw a video on YouTube.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
Jeffy's tantrum.
What'd you say?
Jeffy's tantrum.
Oh, goodness gracious. That video got him in a lot of trouble.
Yeah. Jeffy has a lot of tantrums, doesn't he?
Yeah.
Yeah.
You love that video, don't you?
I know.
Yeah.
That's your favorite video ever.
Can I ask you how old are you?
20.
See, I told you. You said so in one of your videos.
Really?
Height.
Yeah, I think
right?
So.
You must get that a lot.
Yeah, I mean, I still got a lot of people have the baby face.
Yeah, she gets that a lot too because she's tall.
Really?
Yeah.
How old are you?
I'm 23.
23? Okay.
Yeah.
Will you still be alive in the year 2115?
I hope so.
You know, I probably not.
Well, you know why I asked? Because that's when that John Malkovich movie is coming out.
I don't know.
There's something online.
Okay.
Where there's a movie supposedly coming out in 2115, starring John Malkovich. But it's not being released for another, like,
but who's John Malkovich?
He's an older actor.
Ever seen that movie Seven with Brad Pitt?
Seven.
Okay. Ever seen In the Line of Fire?
No.
Clint Eastwood's in his body.
I'm so mad because I love those kind of movies too. Okay. Clint Eastwood's like my favorite.
What else was he in?
We're talking to young people here.
No, like, but that's the thing.
What else is John Malkovich?
I don't know.
Hold on, I gotta look him up. John Malkovich?
Yeah. So it's MALKOVICH.
And apparently, like,
he's a very strange character.
Oh!
Yes. Yes. You know him, of course.
Apparently, like, tickets to its premiere are, like, already sold out for this.
Well, come on.
No, to, like, be passed down to your grandkids.
Oh, really? This is real?
No, well, yeah, it's real.
He's in, what's the movie? Just watch the movie.
He followed you on Bird Instagram. Box.
Oh, you did?
Yeah.
Oh, heck yeah. What's your Instagram? Can I follow Jacob? I gotta follow him.
Oh, I don't know.
You don't have Instagram.
Yeah, he set me up.
Oh.
I'll have to ask him.
He followed you, but it was me that followed you. It was his account.
Yeah.
All right, well, Jacob.
You want to say goodbye?
Okay.
All right.
Sure, man.
Can you say thank you for coming out here?
Oh, of course. I'm sorry I was a little late. I just
hey, no worries.
That's
no
okay.
Worries. We had a busy week.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I know. Well, it's very nice to meet you.
Yeah, of course. Yeah, you guys enjoy your time here.
Thank you so much.
Yes, of course. Of course. Jacob, did you have fun, man?
Yeah.
Heck yeah, dude.
Yeah.
It's been a good time. You gotta come back again, what, next year? Same time, same place?
Yeah, there we go.
It's a highlight. Yeah, this is the highlight of the vacation for
him. For sure. And I really appreciate the gift.
Oh, really?
Thank you so much.
Of course.
Okay, thanks a lot.
Thank you, Zoe. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you. Bye, Zoe. Good luck to you in your future.
Yes, thank you.
Adios.
Bye.
Bye, buddy. Say bye.
Subscribe!
Okay, watch it. There's someone coming.
There's glass.
Yeah, there's glass. Jacob, you're stuck in traffic.
I'm gonna let him fall.
Okay.